father's a drummer, my mother was an entertainer, and then turned children's entertainer. And ever since I was young, I always sang, written songs. One day I picked up a guitar and started singing, writing songs with the guitar. And it's always been something I really love to do, and just my calling, I suppose. Something I want to do.
Sound, there's something. Sound, speed.
The first song was written about someone very close to me, and the second song is kind of a song about when you everything comes together in your life and how it feels, what it's like.
Thank you.
Not a very good interviewee.
I'm a pretty crappy interviewee.
Softly said, tilted her head.